In this video, we'll talk about Resmetirom, a major breakthrough for people struggling with a liver condition called non-cirrhotic, non-alcoholic steatohepatitis, or NASH. NASH, also known as metabolic dysfunction-associated steatohepatitis, is a serious liver disease caused by a buildup of fat in the liver, leading to inflammation and scarring. This can eventually progress to liver failure. It's a growing problem, especially with rising obesity rates. For years, the only management option was diet and lifestyle changes for achieving weight loss. But in March 2024, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration approved the first-ever medication for adults with NASH with fibrosis, Resmetirom, under the brand name Resdifra. Let's break down what this drug is and how it works. Resmetirom is an orally administered drug that targets thyroid hormone receptor beta in the liver. Specifically, it is a partial agonist of the receptor. By activating thyroid hormone receptor beta, Resmetirom promotes lipophagy and hepatic fatty acid beta oxidation, thereby reducing liver fat. The green light for Resmetirom came from a large-scale clinical trial called MAESTRO-NASH. This ongoing study involved patients with NASH, who were randomly assigned to once-daily dosing of Resmetirom at the dose of 80 mg or 100 mg, or a placebo. All groups received lifestyle counseling on diet and exercise. The study looked at two main outcomes after 52 weeks: NASH resolution with no worsening of fibrosis and a reduction in fibrosis by at least one stage after 52 weeks of treatment. Let's take a look at the latest published result from this study. Both doses of Resmetirom were superior to placebo with respect to the two primary endpoints. NASH resolution with no worsening of fibrosis was achieved in 25.9% of patients in the 80 mg Resmetirom group and 29.9% of those in the 100 mg Resmetirom group, as compared with 9.7% of those in the placebo group. Resmetirom also showed promise in reducing liver scarring. Fibrosis improvement by at least one stage with no worsening of the steatohepatitis was achieved in 24.2% of the patients in the 80 mg Resmetirom group and 25.9% of those in the 100 mg group, as compared with 14.2% of patients in the placebo group. Moreover, Resmetirom demonstrated a favorable safety profile in trials. The most common adverse reactions reported with treatment included diarrhea and nausea. The approval of Resmetirom heralds a new era in NASH treatment. It offers hope to millions of patients worldwide, potentially reducing the burden of liver disease and improving overall public health. And that's it for today's pharmacology video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more pharmacology content.